Welcome back to the True Ship. The True Ship's back in orbit.
We stopped at the International Space Station just to, you know, say hi, drop by, say, take a little...
Fill up on that
spaceship.
You know, fuel.
Well, the True Ship.
True Juice.
The true juice. Yo, man, Okay, I'm hyped. Okay, guess what happens if we get really, really big on YouTube? I'm not saying we're gonna do it, but guess what happens? We're gonna have True Juice. We're actually gonna have our own True Juice. We're gonna have a bottle, and it's gonna say True Juice on it. And it's gonna have a picture of my face like this. I'm smiling, by the way. And then it's gonna have a picture of you. And you're gonna be on the ship. Bro, that's gonna be hype. Okay, let's make this YouTube famous just so we can sell our own juice. And it's gonna be an apple orange juice mix. That's all it's gonna be. Just kidding, it's gonna have alcohol. Oh, wow. Alright, we're back. Watch me, look at my drifties over here. I'm Toadad, by the way, everyone, if you care about who's watching the best player. It's Toadad. Look at that,
I was nice, I threw it back.
What'd you throw back?
My red shell.
Bro, that's bullshit, you didn't do that.
I did.
Okay, I'll see it in the video. If you did
it,
you did it, man, I'll give you a cookie. I was gonna give you a tanuki.
That's a cookie. Give me a tukuki.
A tukuki.
Tukuki Mario? Yo, check this out.
Look at my drifties.
Am I Donkey Kong? Because I'm the Drift King, bro. I'm DK.
Man.
Eat this, bro.
Alright, I'll give you that joke because it's one of your first jokes. It's so cool. It's alright. It was half as good as I wanted it to be, but... Yo, man. That Splatoon girl is trying to hit me with her green shells, man. It's bullshit.
I can shoot the green shells, bro.
Yo, look at my aim, though. Look, I'm like fucking... David Price kind of sucks in the playoffs. I'm someone else from baseball.
I don't even watch baseball.
Bro, what the fuck?
Awkward.
Bro, okay. Ooh, do you know this name? Alex Rodriguez?
Yeah.
Wow, see? You do watch...
I do not watch baseball.
You watch... Yo, man, the blue shell hit me on its way to you. That's bullshit.
Did it actually?
Yo, bro, for real.
Please.
I stuck on my piranha. Look at my piranhas coming. I'm gonna get you.
Yo, everyone needs binoculars to find me.
Binoculars. Why you gotta say it like that?
I'm out of here, bro. Bye.
Alright, that's beautiful. I'm just gonna grade all your jokes forever.
Alright.
Man, that was two. Why'd you just say alright? Yo. Oh, yeah.
I see. I'm looking at you. I'm screen peeking right now.
Why are you
screen
peeking?
See you with that red shell.
Bro, I'm just
chilling.
But
it's too late.
I'm leaving it. I'm leaving it to defend myself, man, because I respect you too much.
I'm sure.
Oh, fuck. I sent it the wrong way. My bad.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, for real.
I'll defend it with this coin.
Yo, man, this shit's easy.
With my drift skills,
yeah?
I'm going to make it hit the wall.
Yeah?
Yeah, see that?
Actually, I've done that before. It's pretty sick. Did it hit you?
No, I didn't. I'm pretty sure. Oh my god!
I got triple shits.
He's
now.
Got triple threat. I'm out of here.
Triple tip. Oh, I mean, what?
I'm out of here.
I don't have three titties. Actually, bro, I think I said this on one of my other videos when I didn't
three
even
titties.
Know you. But I knew a kid in elementary who had three nips, man. Straight up, and No, bro, it was like a deformation, and he took his shirt off, and it was right in the center of his chest, bro.
Palms up.
Sad. Dude, he was.
Why did he take his shirt off?
I think it was just like straight up took it off to show me. I think I asked him like a billion times, "Yo, bro, can I see it? Can I see it?" And he was like, "All right," and he showed me.
Who, bro? He can't even catch me.
Yo, what is this, man? Yo, I don't even want to play anymore. Fuck this shit. I'm just gonna off road.
Yo, someone's gonna. Oh no, we're too ahead.
Okay. Next time we gotta play 150cc. Why are we doing on 100cc? This is bullshit.
You chose. He chose the CC.
Alright, you know what? This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna quit. Not because you were ahead. It's not because you were first or nothing. It's because we're gonna quit because we're gonna put it on 200cc. You ever play 200?
No, isn't there 250 now? Or was 200 the one that we saw? That was more than what's usually.
150 is the one that's normal.
Oh, like the highest one usually.
Yeah.
Okay.
So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna be Link, cause Link got me.
Are we all being different characters? Maybe I'll be this girl. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Oh, we got some secret shit. Oh, we got the Yoshi thing. I'm riding that shit. Yo, Link on Yoshi is a fantasy.
I'm not. I don't like the bikes,
bro.
I'm not a fan of. I don't know. I can't drift as well on the bikes.
What are you talking about? It's the best for drifting. Your little speedster like this.
We got two wheels.
Yo, this is why we need a green screen. So people can watch me do my finger things. Well, yo, okay, no, chill. Not like that. Oh, I think I have to unlock 200cc. Oh, no, there it is, boys. Okay, it's 200cc, all vehicles, no teams. It's all ready to go. Let's go.
Let's do Excite Bike Arena.
You want to do
that's
that shit?
That's a true test of skill.
All right. Let's do this. Okay.
Wait, do they have Baby Park on here?
They have what?
Baby Park.
I don't know what that is.
It's just a loop. It was in a Double Dash. It's literally just 7 laps of that.
Bro, they might. We'll look for it after.
All right.
This is Excite Bike. 200cc.
Oh, I'm not even on a bike. Wow.
Bro, you're on a car. It's Excite Car. Look at Link.
Oh, you could, I want to be a Shy Guy.
Bro, be a Shy Guy. Because you're shy. Ha! Get it? Because you're kind of shy. When I first met you, I didn't even hear you talk probably for like the first 3 months. We never talked to each other. It's because you...
I wasn't shy in general. I just thought we just didn't talk.
We barely saw each other though, that's the truth.
Actually, that's true. And then when I only saw you was when I was like going in the back and stuff.
Yeah. Well, okay, but without context, that sounds whack, bro. Going in the back.
Alright, let's relax.
We're not talking about that time of our life. But yeah, every time I see Justin, I thought it was you. And then when I saw you, I thought it was like, yo, Justin.
Yo, you bring Justin on here, people won't even know.
Yo, green screen with Justin. They'll think it's a trick. They'll think it's CGI. We're pulling 2 shits out of you. The true shits.
Where are you? Why are you so far ahead?
Because I'm. You know, when it's harder difficulty, I'm better. That's just the truth. That's why I was doing kind of meh at 150.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah, no, you're sure because you're seeing it happen in front of you. Ah!
I'm coming.
Ah! What was that?
Oh, that actually sounded wrong. I said I'm coming.
Yo, this whole YouTube venture we got going on, it's gonna be us saying something and then being like, yo, that was sexual.
Honestly.
Man, one day people are gonna start to question. Our 2 viewers are gonna be like, wait, am I watching too? Nah.
I'm not sure I'm on YouTube.
Yo.
Oh my god, I'm actually doing bad.
Yeah, no, it's because it's 200cc.
Yeah, we gotta scrap this button.
What are you doing? Oh, I got the King Marshall, let's go. Bro, first place on 200cc, you won't even see him. Yeah. Keep it up, Mr. Thief!
Whatever. I'm just gonna leave
it. Alright, True Crew. Well, I mean, True Ship. That's the True Ship, sorry. The True Crew's not here right now. We're at Wall Loop. But next time, we're gonna continue playing in 200cc. And we're gonna kill it. Yo, man. That slurp? You gotta come down with a slurp,
man. That was
man. Moist,
man.
That was a moist slurp. You guys
that was
chill.
Moist.
Yo, moist is a swear word now. You can't say moist on our channel. There's a lot of people out there that get moist when they hear moist.